Set up and play what's called open-handed, which means they basically just hit things with different hands. And I said, how come you don't do that in big band? Because that'd be really good when we're swapping between charts to not have to go through this whole routine. And he said, Mr. Taylor, I can't play jazz without a left-handed setup. So Jan plays rock right-handed and swing left-handed. Which is, it's a new one for me. Yeah, I know, fun fact, Ringo Starr is a left-handed drummer who plays the right-handed setup. Bet you didn't know that, or maybe you did. I have other Beatles trivia available too. Ringo Starr's full name is actually Richard Starkey. Take notes, Big Band 3. Are we good to go? Awesome. This next tune that we're going to play is called The Four Note Boogaloo, and it's been criticised by some of the students by actually having more than four notes in it, but we're going to play it anyway. And this doesn't actually feature anyone in particular other than the entire band. We've got this together pretty quickly, so it's pretty fresh for us, and it's great to be able to perform new tunes and keep us on our toes a little bit. And this is by Darryl McKenzie, he's a trombone player from Melbourne, current in sunny Melbourne, maybe not so sunny at the moment, metaphorical level, but he used to be the MD for like Hey Hey It's Saturday and stuff, and it's great to have some of his charts in our book. So here it is, the four note boogaloo. Thank you. displeasure of having me once again as I direct Big Band 2, who, here we go, walking on stage. Good stuff. Yeah, it's been really great to work with both the bands this year, and despite having a few, well, this is our, I think our second, this is our second performance, and we're going to play one new tune compared to our previous set. We're going to play another, I guess you could say, best of, but I think we're all good to go, and fortunately we have a right-handed drummer in this group, which means we don't have to flip the kit around again, and yeah, we're all good guys. We're going to play a Neil Hefti arrangement slash composition. This is called After Supper, and this is a great blues chart, which was played famously by the Count Basie Orchestra. And this is going to feature Ella on the tenor saxophone, and it's going to feature Shaylin on the trombone.
Thank you. Thank you. Well, good evening, everyone. It is my pleasure to introduce and be part of the next item. I've been very fortunate the last couple of years that we've had some exceptional piano players. We've had exceptional piano players right through, but we've had some that have actually chosen to do a for ensemble performance, and so they needed another piano player. So I would like to introduce to you Yolanda. Take a bow, Yolanda. This is Yolanda. And I've had a fantastic time getting to know Yolanda over the last few years, and it's been great to be able to work together every week doing some piano duets. So tonight we're going to perform two of those duets for you. The first one is a waltz by Kachaturian, and then the second one, if you were here Music Night, you heard it then, we're doing a Jewish fantasy piece, which I'm sure might have some little tunes in it that you recognise. So please welcome Yolanda and myself to the stage.
Thank you. probably should have called it when classical meets jazz, but fantastic piano duet. I'm very lucky to be able to witness some of that this year. This is Big Band 1, and the good thing about tonight is we've done all our assessing, so Riley's not another pup, and we're just going to enjoy tonight's performance. I just wanted to make a special mention to Jack, who filled in for Big Band, which Big Band is filling in? Big Band 2, because unfortunately one of the students got sick, and so I got in touch with Jack at about 2:37 this afternoon and said, could you fill in for Big Band 2? And he came over after school, grabbed a couple of charts, and jumped in for that student, which is fantastic. And then you'll notice that Miss Gould's on the piano as well. So unfortunately our piano player Ethan is also sick, which is sad for Ethan and also for the band. But Miss Gould learned jazz last night, and so she's just come from classical to jazz, which is fantastic. So big thanks to Miss Gould for filling in. We're going to play a tune called The Queen Bee, which is by Sammy Nestico, one of my favourite arrangers. We'll feature Emily on tenor saxophone and a little bit of Miss Gould on piano. And then we're going to play a tune called I Just Can't Stop Loving You, a Ray Charles tune, which was written by Quincy Jones and came off the Basie album. And that will also feature Miss Gould on piano. That's why Ethan was so important. And it will feature Hamish on trombone. So this is Big Band 1. Thank you.
We've come to our last item for the night. And again, I sometimes have to pinch myself with some of the aspects of my job that I actually get paid to do what I do and to hang out with most of the students that I get to hang out with. And this group is definitely one of those examples. We've had, considering we spent 6 months not performing, we still have had a great year. We've had a great time rehearsing. And I've already requested that some of year 12s, if they could possibly just, you know, consider year 13, because we're kind of like hitting our peak. And I reckon next year would be an awesome year with all of them, but that is the life in school. So we're being a little bit cheeky because we took a vote as to, of all the songs we have done this year, which ones we would get to perform tonight. And basically, not quite, but all the girls wanted to do the two Queen songs that we've performed throughout the year, Don't Stop Me Now and Under Pressure. But the mature members of the group, myself and the boys, wanted to do an a cappella version of a beautiful ballad called Through the Years. And I thought that would be a nice way to break up our two Queen songs. So we're going to perform Don't Stop Me Now, followed by Through the Years, and then we will finish with Under Pressure. Don't Stop Me Now features a solo by Immy, and I think that is all the solos. Is anyone else? No, but that is all the solos.
I have myself a real good time. I feel like Pleasure.
Thanks very much, everyone. In what's been a difficult year, it's actually fantastic to make some music together with these very talented students, and that's been certainly our privilege. I'll just tell you one little thing before we go. A few students today, including some of this group, were involved in a recording with the Hindley Street Country Club, a little project that we undertook, and it's going to be online in about 3 weeks. A tune that I'm sure you'll recognise. And the guy who runs it rang me up this afternoon and said it was just an absolute pleasure working with our students. He said, the best school we've ever worked with. And I said, I know. But it's a real credit to these guys. Also, something to look out for, which we'll advertise, is we're doing a carols by fake candlelight this year, out in front of the new pavilion. That's going to be on, I think it's Thursday, December the 3rd. So it's a separate event from the Nativity this year, like a carols by candlelight. And so we'll advertise a bit more about that. We're really looking forward to doing that and sharing some of that music to almost finish the school year. Just a big thanks to Paul and Nick again for their sound, and thank you for coming along tonight. We do like to take the students outside of school because it's very comfortable doing this here, and it's not always that easy doing gigs outside of school, loading and unloading in smaller stages and what have you, but it is lovely to perform here, and it makes things a bit easy for us, but we're pleased to be able to do it. So thank you very much for coming along, and big thanks to all the students for their efforts tonight. Thank you.